My son, Thomas, has cystic fibrosis. The National Institutes of Health do a wonderful job with CF research, but keeping them a priority with our government can be challenging. I asked Senator Shelby if he could help, and boy, did he. He's become an absolutely tireless advocate for families like mine. He's literally saved thousands of lives.
Richard Shelby looks out for us every single day.
I'm Richard Shelby, and I approve this message.